subscribe our channel and press the bell icon and never miss any update from popbollywood.com.
Last Friday, Kapil Sharma's Firangi released. The film has got an average response at the box office. According to the latest report of boxofficeindia.com, the film has collected Rs. 2 crore on its opening day. Paid analyst Girish Johar earlier predicted that the film would earn anywhere between Rs. 2 crore to 3 crore on the first day, while we can expect the opening weekend collection to be around Rs. 10 crore. The film is directed by Rajiv Dhingra, stars Kapil Sharma, Ishita Datta and Monica Gill. Well, let's see how much the film will collect this weekend and we'll update you accordingly. Till then, keep watching popbollywood.com. Stay tuned for more Bollywood gossips and updates. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel.